Today I want to introduce you to my plants. This is Green Thing 1 and Green Thing 2, and it's quite amazing that they're green because they were quite wilted 2 days ago, and they had some of these brown dead leaves on them. I picked them off, threw some water in here, and they are bouncing back, which is good. Now the reason why I'm bringing this up is because a lot of times we actually live our Christian life and we water ourselves like the way I look after my plants. It's more of an afterthought. And what happens is when we don't pay attention to watering our soil and feeding ourselves every day, we begin to wilt, and a lot of times we don't even really notice it until it's too late. In John chapter 14, 15 and 16, Jesus is talking to his disciples and he talks about how they can have joy in serving him and how they can walk in love and how they can be in unity. And the whole key is being connected to the vine, being connected and firmly rooted and grounded in Jesus. That means our relationship with Christ can't be an afterthought. We can't just pray sometimes when we feel like we need it, or go to God when we just feel like we're tired, but he needs to be our focus. He's not just part of our life, he is our life. And what happens is if we're not rooted and if we're not watering ourselves every day, and then we begin to pay attention to our work and our struggles and the things that we have to do, and we begin to operate out of our limitations. We begin to operate out of a dryness, and soon we're feeling weary and we're feeling tired and we're feeling weak. And a lot of times we're like, what's going on? Well, honestly, what's going on is we're probably not watering ourselves enough. And I just want to encourage you today that when our focus isn't Christ, we can become burdened by the things that we're called to do, when he's actually called us to have a living and thriving relationship with him. And it's not hard. He cannot be an afterthought. He has to be the focus of our life. So I want to encourage you today, don't do like I do with plant one and plant two, okay? Water your life every day, pay attention, and go before God every day. Make him part of your focus. Work out of who he is, work out of his wisdom, out of his energy, out of his strength, and you're not going to find yourself weary or burdened or tired. It is possible to live a life connected to the vine and overflowing with life.